Morning. The Kern County Board of Supervisors will approve budgets across the board.
Over the last few years, the approval of budgets has meant major cuts to some county departments. 23ABC's Joanna Restrepo is downtown live this morning at the supervisor chambers with more on how the sheriff's office could be impacted.
Good morning, guys. That's right. Over the last few years, the sheriff's office has had to deal with cuts in both services and personnel. But this year, things are a little different. In fact, the sheriff's office will be adding 6 new positions to the budget, but will be getting rid of 3. There will be no cuts to deputies or anyone working the detention center. And despite the minimal number of cuts, the sheriff's office still has more than 120 vacancies to be filled. This morning, we'll be at the Board of Supervisors meeting and we'll have reaction from department heads on budget approval. Live in downtown Bakersfield, Joanna Restrepo, 23 ABC.